And an investigation underway on a different wildfire just down the road. BLM says the Cottonwood Valley Fire was human-caused. It broke out yesterday morning off State Route 160. At last check, it's grown to about 400 acres, and it's about 20% contained.